to hide apps with password by adding them to the secure folder in Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, open your secure folder either from the setting menu or from the app script. However, if you have not created a secure folder yet, you can click the link on the top right to see the step on how to create a secure folder. In this video, we will open the secure folder from the app script. To do so, go to app script, find the secure folder and then tap it. Enter your secure folder password. As a note, you have some options on how you want to hide your apps. First, by moving the app that you already have installed on your phone into the secure folder to create a copy of the app. To do so, tap the plus icon. Select the app. As the example, we will select WhatsApp. Tap add. A copy of WhatsApp will be added to your secure folder. You can tap WhatsApp to start using it. You can either login to this WhatsApp by using the same or different account. However, if you like to have the app only in the secure folder, you will need to uninstall the version of the app on your app screen. Second, by downloading the app directly into the secure folder so that the app will just exist in the secure folder. To do so, tap the plus icon and then tap download from Play Store to download the app from the Play Store and install it only in your secure folder, or select download from Galaxy Store to download the app from the Galaxy Store and install it only in your secure folder. By doing this, now it's time you want to use that app that you had in the secure folder. You will need to open the secure folder and then unlock it with your secure folder password. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.